Well, I think this break has been great for us. When we have had the opportunity to practice, there's been a lot of energy in our scrimmages. You know, the guys haven't been taking time off. They've been getting after it while they've been here at the field. You know, obviously, their number one priority is to do the job in the classroom, and they're all successful there. And, you know, now it's time to play baseball, you know, and I know they're excited now for the remainder of the season just to be baseball players.
And this weekend, especially, one of the top teams in the ACC coming in. How much are you guys looking forward to this weekend with Miami? You got a TV game in there, too.
Yeah. Well, this is a big weekend. I think we all know the quality of program that University of Miami has, and they have another great team again this year. And we always have great ball games with them, and I imagine this weekend will be no different. And you know, but it's one of 10 ACC weekends. They all count the same, you know, and I just want us to continue to play that good fundamental baseball that we've played all year.
At this point in the season, you guys have had an outstanding year. How do you feel about the season so far as it goes, as you're getting ready to close out things here?
Well, I feel great about it. You know, to be 43-5 going into the final exam period is really remarkable. But the thing I'm most proud of is the consistency of which we played with, you know, and the energy our players have brought to the field every day on game day. It's been quite impressive. And, you know, now the challenge for them is to continue that, you know, and bring that level of energy every day the rest of the way out. If we do that, then I think that we'll have a chance to have a season to remember.
I know you said before you don't count wins around here, but if you're looking ahead, and obviously we don't want to put the cart before the horse here, you guys win out, you'll have 50 wins in the regular season going into the ACC tournament. Just to be in a position to do that, what's that mean to you in this program?
Well, it's pretty incredible. You know, I mean, we don't really talk about it because it's just, you know, it's unrealistic until you get to that point at the end. But, you know, we're just going to continue to take the approach that we've taken all year long, you know, one game at a time. You know, we have a game Friday night at 7 o'clock against Miami, and that's all the one that we're concerning ourselves with. And, you know, maybe at the end of the season we can look up and have accomplished something that we can be really, really proud of and that we'll remember forever.
Of course, I guess, you know, welcome back, so to speak. I feel like I haven't seen you guys in a little bit. How has this break been for you guys? Has it been good for you all in terms of, you know, maybe being able to heal up some injuries and obviously take care of business on the academic front?
Absolutely. You know, it's something that we were playing pretty well going into the break, so sometimes you're like, do you really want to have the break? But no, it's great for great to heal some injuries, get some rest, you know, get some quality work in. You know, I think that it's something that if you treat it the right way, can really be beneficial to the team. So.
And you guys will come back with, you know, obviously no cupcake here in Miami. How much are you looking forward to this weekend series with a great ACC team? And you guys obviously should have a great crowd here as well.
It's going to be unbelievable. I mean, no school. Don't have to worry about any school. So we're just, you know, going out here, relaxing, playing ball. You know, what else more can you ask for? You wake up and play baseball. So it's going to be a great quality opponent. We're going to have great crowds here. You know, senior day's on Sunday, so that's pretty exciting. And we're really looking forward to it.
So everybody's now done with finals and everything?
I think on Friday everybody's done. By Friday everyone should be done. Most of the guys are done at this point.
And, you know, when you get to this point in the season and it is all about baseball and you don't have that, you know, the academics hanging over you, I mean, how nice is it for you guys just to be able to come out here and focus on what you need to do on the baseball field?
No, it's awesome. It's, I mean, legitimately your job is just to get up and play ball, and that's just, you know, something that you really don't want to take for granted because the rest of your life you'll have a job, you know. But, you know, it's just something that you play for it all year. This is the time of the year where your championships are won, and this is the time of the year that it's most important. So, you know, you really get to focus on your work and, you know, doing everything you can to be successful on the field.